I'm getting paid to deliver incredible gaming content.
Oh, nice.
Okay, now it's not lagging. Okay, I can calm down now.
Okay, what time? Starting now?
Yeah.
Calm down. Namaste. Okay,
tell me when we start.
We started 15 seconds ago.
Look.
Hello, this is Scoopy Gamer.
Hello, this is Cold Shadow Gamer.
Hello, this is Decently Sized Gamer.
Hello, this is Turkish Gamer.
Two.
And we are...
We have not just had a mental breakdown.
Guys, we are the
Decently Sized Gamer.
Who let the door?
Calm and collected. He was calm and collected, professional, synergized.
His hands.
Yeah, he did, kind of. He was like...
You hear it dripping on the floor.
Through. Who let the dogs out?
You don't even understand how fucking ass.
Funny.
You said ass. Ass. That's funny.
Turkish
that's funny.
Gamer.
Ass. What?
You're gonna get copyright strikes on our video if you play that song.
What?
I'm just.
What?
Can you guys just calm down? I seriously feel like my. Don't play. Okay, let's just have 30. If we can have 30 seconds of silence, everything will be fine. Can we have 30 seconds of silence?
Onad, please.
Okay, 5 seconds of silence.
30.
One,
30 seconds of silence.
Two, three, four.
Guys,
yeah.
Did you guys know that if what if a guy said like, "Hey, do you wanna stay over or do you wanna leave my house?" Namaste.
Okay.
Like why? Namaste.
Why?
Oh shit, dude.
Wow. Shouts out to Juan, by the way. Shouts out to Juan.
Guys,
where the fuck was Juan from?
Mexico.
Not Mexico. Shit.
Your mom about it.
Fuck up. Well, yeah, Venezuela. Shout out to Juan from Venezuela. Yeah. I feel like every single video he's gonna have like a new nationality.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, Pete, what are we playing today?
We're playing the level in Tomb Raider from 1996. The level titled Palace of Midas, and that's the mythological figure that could turn anything into gold by touching it, and that theme is incorporated into the level.
Shouts out to my boy Midas, by the way. He did a good job at the level.
Definitely. Midas is a Canadian gay philosopher.
Yes.
Just like Pius.
Oh!
I'm not Canadian.
Nick Land.
What's wrong with being Canadian, Pierce?
Shouts out to Nick Land.
Nothing, I'm just not Canadian.
Pierce is one of those people who are like, guys, morality is relative. Just kidding, I'm not going to do that.
You're fucking treading on thin ice, Andreas.
What did you say?
You're treading on thin ice.
I am. Dude, okay, wait. To make us all calm down, I want to play some good old New Age chakra music.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Chakra music? I really need that right now.
Yes, we need that. Hold on.
Shouts out to my boys, the chakra.
Shut the fuck up.
The fuck is he with chakra?
Wait, no. This is not that New Age. Hold on. I need to find the one that was like ultra. This one. Feel the air, the spirits flowing in the air through your soul. The tundra, they're all over. The highlands, the clouds, the trees, the forest, the river. No want, no need, no worries.
Oh, shit.
No want, no need, no worry.
Oh, man.
Flow like the eagle.
Oh, yeah.
Free.
Oh, yeah.
As the leopard.
Oh, yeah. Shouts out to my boy Leopard.
Flow like the wave.
Which wave?
Relax.
Okay.
Us employers here at Plastic Soft wish to welcome you to our humble abode. Here we are. One of our main focuses is synergizing. Synergizing is important for team effort, team psychology. Paradigms will be shifted with our company. Alternative energy, wind, cloud formation, wind and rain, exploitation, plastic, Beverly Hills.
Why is actually the like concept of paradigm shift always used in New Age stuff?
Because... Why the fuck are you ruining the music?
Because I mean, I mean, for the first time, I in detail found out what paradigm shifts paradigm actually shift, are. Yeah, like because I'm part of our classes like philosophy of science.
And what's paradigm
it has
shift?
Nothing to do with like fucking chakra alignment.
I know. But I'm just now I was going into like a business kind of way. Mm-hmm. So
what's
that's
the paradigm alignment.
and you know how many companies have a very like New Age mentality. So I was just incorporating that with business, and it was funny to me at least.
Oh, she's on fire!
Like you know. We were just gonna like do a paradigm shift in energy. Like water vapor will turn into water. In carry this device called the nano. Never mind.
What the fuck, bro? I got the biggest lips on planet Earth.
Planet Earth.
Planet Earth. I got the biggest lips on planet Earth.
What are you? Blast.
No, too far. We have to censor that.
Yeah. I'm blasphemous. I have the biggest lips on planet Earth.
I said blasphemous.
I could smooch your face, your whole face. In one go.
Did you say Mongol?
In one go.
Wait, you know what that means?
What the?
Time for
you to stop now.
It's
time for me to kill you.
What? Everything just fucking lagged for me now.
Yeah, same.
Same here. We're sorry for this, Juan. I'm sorry. Shout out to my.
Yeah, Juan is the Canadian man.
What the hell?
What the hell?
What the fuck?
What did you just say? Okay, guys, remember this. Up, up, down, up, down. Up,
so
up,
that's
down,
up, down,
up, down,
down. Up, down, 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 down.
Fuck you.
Up, down, up, down.
Left, right, A, B, B.
I fucking have to write this shit down because of you assholes.
Up, up,
down,
up, down.
Up, down, right, left, right.
There's an up, L up, right down, there. Down,
left, right, BA start. Okay.
So, yeah. Oh, yeah, the
guys,
Konami.
That was gamer reference. Did you get it? Gamer humor. I got 9
Are
lives. We spawn. I don't die.
I got
9
lives, but Daniel
spawn.
Has none. Who the fuck is Daniel?
Who?
Daniel?
Are we going to talk about the shitstorm in the group, or is that separate from this channel?
I think we should separate it, because William has...
Talk about it, guys.
Look, you and me are gonna have a big fight if we do it.
Yeah,
do it, please. Let's get entertainment.
I'm trying to stay neutral. On like I didn't
let's
vote.
Get entertainment. Did someone kill himself?
I mean, I'm not really neutral, but I didn't vote.
You're voting someone out of the group. Nice.
I'm personally, stop talking about it.
Look.
Oh, don't stop
relax.
Talking about it.
Business, new world. New world of business, trading.
I got the biggest lips in Africa.
Money. Notes will not exist.
Paper. Yeah, suck 100 dicks.
Paper's outdated. Paper's nostalgic. We are going in high technology, cloud links, hyperlinks.
Oh, there are spikes.
Man,
what are those spike stuffs? Oh, spikes.
It looks like candy.
No, I said, what are that white stuff? I didn't say spike stuff.
What are those spike stuffs?
I said white stuff, fucking bitch. Oh, no.
William, remember when you said, I don't think it was you, maybe it was Robert, but he said, like, look at this game. I don't remember. He said something in a sound really Eastern European. He was like,
that was what? William.
Yeah, and he said,
look at this game.
Look at this game.
Look at this game.
Was it Robert joined, like, by the way,
recorded episode?
Look at this game.
Guys, Robert is a faggot. Oh, he's here. I'm sorry.
Guys, when Robert comes on, let's just call him an asshole. Oh, wait, never mind. He's already on.
Oh, shh. Sorry.
Shh. That didn't happen.
Look.
Hey, guys, I'm listening.
Relax. You gotta relax.
Hey, chill, Robert, chill, you can chill. Tell me what's happening chill, in the group.
Oh, my chill. God. What? Bottom of the fucking
no, ukulele, we're not right? gonna talk about it. We're not gonna talk
Do
about it.
It.
Hey,
look. Do it.
We're not gonna talk about it. Look, Wait. We're not gonna talk about it. Buddhist mentality. Buddhist mentality. We're gonna.
There's no Buddha.
Relax.
You're gonna make fun of my relativist, you know, outlook, and but then not
yes.
want.
I have no idea what's going on. I just logged on today, and it's just I don't get it.
He's mes.
Well, Elon is finally getting a trial, as people.
Yeah,
so
well,
often
I know want. That, but I don't know why.
Democracy, am I right?
Fucking raped himself.
Oh.
I knew it. Is he just going to a trial?
Yeah, it's but he's going to be left in because the majority are voting for him to stay.
No, they're not.
Yeah,
they are. Like, fucking half. Like, not half, but I mean, like, there's, like, 50% more people voting for staying than against him staying.
Nice phrasing.
Yeah, I know that was fucking amazing phrasing, but...
Can you stop?
No, not can you stop playing or are you fucking gay?
That's a soundtrack, guys! Fuck, we're gonna sell that for $10,000.
It's ruining my chakra alignment!
Yeah!
Shut the fuck up!
It's only a fact that...
Like, dinner is singing.
How is a monkey hiding in here? That's so fucked up!
I only 4 watches.
William.
Why are you here?
Why are you here?
Yeah, why are you here?
William, fucking don't ask rude questions like that, you little bitch.
Yeah, why are you here?
This is the worst. This is the worst call yet.
Yeah, why are you here?
This is the worst call yet.
This is so unpleasant to listen to. Fucking hell.
Yeah. Why are you here?
It's like Onet screaming and playing his twink twangs and like William.
what the fuck did I do? You're a fucking faggot.
Shut up.
Come over and sack break. A booty.
Sack a booty? Is that what you said? You gotta come over. You were like, you gotta come over and let me
come
suck
over to your house. Come over to your house and suck your booty.
Hey, if you want this job, you gotta let me suck your booty.
You guys are all fucking booty holes.
Booty holes.
Booty holes.
Oh my god, you almost died, Chris.
No, I didn't. Shut up. This is literally the worst Let's Play yet, and that's saying a lot.
Oh, no, this is their best.
That's
Let's Play
why
Chris.
It's the best.
No, the worst one is just the one with only me and Pius.
Yeah.
Why?
No, that one's.
It's not that bad. I mean, you can actually hear what you're saying.
Pius says shit taste, you know?
Shit taste.
Fucking don't make me.
William, don't
make me tell them like what kind of taste you have.
Don't make me tell them my own taste.
Did you hear how he said it? He said shit taste.
Shit taste good.
Shit taste.
He is full of that block.
It's not a block. It's a door.
Okay, so that's a what? Omega. Why you?
Nigga. Oh nigga.
Oh, nigga. Nigga. Up, down, left, right.
Why can't you and Andreas start talking like you did before
Andreas.
Peace?
Andreas.
What did you want? What did you say? You want me to talk?
Like you and Onet like started talking with me.
What's this noise?
Fuck. It's a white noise.
You want to talk like this?
Yeah, that one. Onat, you're trying to kill me. I have to call the police
yes.
on you. I have to call the police.
Can we please try to align our chakras just for this
let's play? Yeah, okay, Pierce.
How was high school today, William?
Oh my god. It was super fun. I had to fucking write and test exam in Norwegian.
I didn't.
Fun. Yeah, it's because you're a fucking loser. You see that, Pierce? Me and Robert aligned our chakras, and it didn't go well.
My parents came back from Lithuania yesterday, and my dad brought me 3 cassettes that he found at Grandpa's house. And two of them have covers. Two of them have no covers, and I have no idea what's in them, and I haven't listened yet, so it's a surprise and mystery.
Do you think it's going to be a Lithuanian polo, disco polo?
Well, one of the cassettes is almost that. Like, there's this... One of the cassettes actually has a label. It's this really cheesy Lithuanian artist that only old people listen to, and it's kind of like, you know, Schlager stuff.
Fucking goober. What is this shit? Turkish?
No, I think it's Dutch.
I hate Dutch.
Me too.
Link me this so I can send it to my Dutch friend and tell him how he sucks.
It's like this laughing stock guy from Dutchland. Zangerinus.
Oh, here we are.
The Let's Plays.
Oh my god, that's a lot of people. Oh, is this who's the there? Prime time? Is this when
This is the worst one yet. We've just been screaming and it's been an awful time.
The worst one yet.
Yeah, it's... And Onet's just been playing his stupid twang and...
Hey, that's not stupid. It's a soundtrack released on cassette tape, only limited to 2 copies.
Yeah, cassette tape.
One will be sent to Juan, though, for sure.
Where are you going?
Where are you going? What kind of talk is that, you bitch?
I'm just asking, Jesus Christ, Bruce. You're so aggressive.
I have 39% on my computer left, and you think I'm gonna bother going getting the charger? Fuck you.
You fucking retarded.
Get the charger. You dig?
Robert and William H. Who are these people?
Have you guys seen that video?
You don't want to know.
Guys, look. Have you guys seen that video where that guy
is talking, and he's like,
the video.
Can graduate from the school without my cock?
Is that a gorilla?
No, that's a black man.
Andreas, you already mentioned that like in another Let's Play.
No, I didn't.
Or at least in a call.
Running out of content, aren't you?
I probably did. Hey, have you guys seen that video where that guy is like, you think you can... Never mind.
Guys, have you seen that video? Guys, I got a good one. Have you seen that video where this black guy, he looks really, really young, and he goes up under the microphone and says, chocolate rain.
Oh, my God. Dude.
Have you guys seen that video? Hey, have you guys seen that video where the guy's like, I'm a fire and my laser. Have you guys seen that? It's really funny. It's like big red lips. He's black. He's black. Nigger. Black.
Have you guys seen that video where the fat guy he like dances to the foreign song and it's like Numa Numa? You know?
Oh, I've seen that.
It's foreign and it's funny because I don't understand it.
Have you guys seen that one where he was like foreign? Wait, Onet, shut up.
Please watch out. The black guy is taking your black guy. Yeah.
Black guy.
Why are there so many gorillas here?
Because black people, am I right, guys?
Oh, fuck you!
Oh, you got fucked up.
Oh my god, that
was... It's a Ray Mario! I'm dead! Yippee!
Oh fuck, it's fucking ass licking time.
What's that laugh? Shut the fuck up.
Oh my god, stop.
Onat.
Oh. Onat.
Oh, Onat.
Yeah. Onat, my son.
Yeah. Onat.
Onat. Oh, stop playing music.
up, down, left, right, BA star.
I write it down so you won't confuse me.
When you put it in, I'm gonna do it, like, start yelling the different arrow keys.
Just like, up, up, down, down.
Down, down. Neo sign.
Not gonna work, bitch ass, motherfucking nigga, bitch ass.
You have this. You're the memory of a goldfish.
I have a good memory, you retard. You're the one who has a bad memory. I have a good memory, you retard. You're the one who has a bad memory.
You forget everything.
How do I forget everything? Tell me something.
We got what you said 10 minutes ago.
Do you remember what I said 10 minutes ago?
Yeah, that's what I was saying. You how can I say that? That is up, upwards.
Then you put this up, down, left, right, B A, B A start.
How do you think that you're gay enough to suck my dick?
Oh, okay.
Alex, suck your dick. How does your girlfriend gonna think when you say that you're gonna suck? Let me suck her dick.
Wait, please, I'm gonna suck dick.
Did I ever say that I would let you suck my dick? Are you fucking gay? That's gay.
You said I was a gay actor.
Yo, that's pretty gay.
No, I said, how are you so gay that you could suck
my dick? You're so gay you could suck my dick.
Pius, look. If you want this job, you're gonna have to let me suck your dick.
That's supposed to be.
Guys, I've had a rough day, okay? I came home.
You had a rough, what happened? Rough, like dog?
Ooh, the dog noise.
Yeah, you know, like barking?
The dog noise? Is the dog like...
Yeah.
I want a video with
the proper
dog
sound
barking
like.
Barking and it's just harsh noise. Who's playing music?
It's fucking Onat. Anal man.
Onat.
What is wrong with
Onat
you?
Onat anal.
You don't like music?
No.
Well, not when we're playing games.
I only like...
Yeah, it's
only...
like the... Okay, guys,
when
do you
I
want
immerse
me to
myself
play...
in the I'll game say... by listening to Pete's heavy breathing.
Look, I only like Johann Sebastian Bach.
Okay, I'll play
Bach.
Play Bach.
Bitch. Yeah, play Bach.
Yeah, I listen to real music like Bach.
Yeah, Bach.
I know how to play that on a keyboard.
Do you know where you're going?
I know where I'm going, bitch. Can't you see that I know where I'm going? What the fuck?
No. It's fucking circle.
Don't know nothing.
Oh my god.
You know my life, but you just don't know nothing.
I just know what you're doing.
You know that you're fucked, you.
You know that you're gay.
Dude, what the hell is going on? Why are you jumping on the ice?
It's not ice, bitch. It's just sand or ground or whatever.
Ice.
No, it's ice.
Is it sand in Africa?
Is that not
Is that Africa?
Guys,
Africa?
The eyes have it.
This is
Egypt. What Africa looks like.
This
it's
is a worst call.
It's fucking Peru or something.
Did you know that black people were kings?
Pius, is Peru, is it very perilous?
I
like how that actually laughed.
nice game, bro. Great game.
You guys are all so gay. Like, I actually can't believe how gay you are.
Oh.
Are you impressed?
Oh,
or
you, just...
you really?
That's not
you're gonna drown.
Oh my
Fuck
god.
You, I never drown. You're gonna drown in my car.
Drown like a million times.
Watch out. Being underwater is dangerous.
Your life, Bruce.
What the fuck, bitch? You never saw me in the water.
Things in your arms.
What the fuck is that?
Like
is that a
dolphin?
Piranha.
Can you stop with the lo-fi of classical music?
Classical is the new wave. Look, just to be serious for a second, I think Bach is probably like... he is my favorite composer by far.
That's gay. Yeah.
Mine is great.
Wagner?
Wagner is pretty good too.
Yeah, you know
mine
it.
Mine is correct.
Haydn? Great. Mozart? Great.
Yo, what do you think of Gorecki?
Baroki?
Yeah, the Polish guy.
Oh, I thought you meant Baroque, like the Baroque
no,
period.
No.
Like Baroque? I thought you were trying to be funny.
No, like Gorecki. How are you fucking pronounce his name?
Is that Gorecki?
Henrik Gorecki.
Okay, guys, tell me, how the fuck... Okay, fuck off, Crocodile. Fuck you.
You should get good at this game before you let's play it, man. This is a terrible let's play.
Terrible.
This is all Pius' fault.
Where are you even going?
The reason I'm such a asshole is Pius sucks dick at Tomb Raider.
Pius is so bad at this game, I can't believe him. He destroys literally everything. He ruined this channel, this podcast, this...
He ruined my baby's life.
Like, yeah, I can't believe it. Like,
I could be studying right now, but no, Pius is just fucking, like, he is fucking so... brings a gun to my neck, and he's like, you better join us, else I'm gonna fucking kill you and your kids.
He is such an unsupportive person. He was like, he messaged me, and I was like, I'm not gonna support you through your abortion period, Andreas. Thanks. I really like that. I really like when nobody supports me. It's great.
And he doesn't pay for child support. He doesn't pay for our baby.
Me.
He's just a neglected.
Yo,
dad.
Pius, Lucas, why did you back home,
why, William? Why did you say yeah? You just say yeah to anything. You're not even.
Did you fuck my ass?
Hey, yes man. Look, we don't need yes men in this business.
Don't talk to William
yes
like man, that.
Yes men are a pushover.
Supporting our child for the past 6 years.
I'm your child, Pius.
William, thank you. William, I appreciate you.
Yes man. Yes men can't synergize. They can't synergize. They're not fit for synergizing.
Yo, William, after this call, you want to bang?
You want to
bang?
I'm your child.
I mean,
shy and started stuttering when you asked him.
I've had enough of Peeps. I just want to fucking murder his fucking. Oh, never mind. He's in the call.
Yeah, let's go kill Peeps.
Shut up.
What?
Bitch, you know, a death threat can get you in jail.
Yeah.
You said you wanted to. Sexual assault to child.
Did we fuck up, dude? Did we fuck up?
Did not hear that.
I have you on
recording. I have a recording of you saying that they wanted sexually assault the child.
Erase it.
It's
erase
not illegal
video.
To say that.
Onet goes to jail.
Who's that guy?
Onet goes to jail today. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle.
Happy.
You suck
here. Really
they
good.
Jump from a cliff and survive.
Dude, we're all like standing a circle around young Pius. We're like, you suck, nightmare.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, fuck off with the music.
Oh.
What the hell is this place?
Dinosaurs. Did you kill the dinosaur Pius?
What are you even supposed to do?
Only the first level has dinosaurs.
He doesn't know what to do because he is retarded.
Fair enough.
Faggot bitch nigger.
See, Pius can only insult me because he doesn't know what to do when someone calls him retarded.
Fucking retarded.
Oh no, I can only insult someone for calling me retarded.
Yeah.
Hey, Pius?
Yeah?
You're a retard.
You're a retard. Oh.
You know, Andreas, I thought you were a good person, but I guess you changed
my mind.
I think
you went too far there.
Wow, Pius.
You thought I was a good person?
Victim blaming.
Yeah.
You went too far, man.
Victim blaming?
Guys, my name is Victor. Nice to meet you.
Hey, you're saying I'm a bad person? This is a very, like, objectivist sort of mind you got there.
Yeah, you stop staring at him. Stop staring at him. You're molesting him.
I'm
pussy? That's a funny joke, am I right?
I feel like this video will ruin our friendships.
No.
Why?
This is the last
video yet.
Look, we can still be friends. I can lean into your ears and be like, I'm your friend, and I'll tap your ballsack a little bit. You'll be happy again.
Lick his ear too, he loves that.
Biggest ear?
Lick his ear. What the fuck are you?
That's what I heard.
Biggest
as well.
Ear will make him happy.
That's also
ear.
What I heard. What the hell?
What if you have
biggest ear?
Biggest ear. He'll love that.
What if you have biggest ear?
I have the biggest ear in this whole group, honestly.
Yeah,
I haven't seen
them. You can flap your ears and just fly.
Bush. You hide your ears behind your bush.
Yeah.
I can't see them.
Come on, jump over. Come on, come on. We're going to survive
you
this.
You died again.
What the hell is that on what the ground?
It's a dead dog.
It's fucking weird.
Did you hear Pius sigh? Did you hear him?
No, I'm sigh.
Oh, sigh. I can't.
Nice.
Nice.
Did you guys get it? Because that's my name.
Didn't we?
Onet, I swear. Onet, come over and aimless. Fuck you.
Can we kick Onet from the call?
I can leave if you want.
Can we kick Elon from the group?
Yeah, leave. Please leave.
Here's. Touch Onet's anal.
Anal?
Are we having a breakup in the video?
Ain't no party like an Onet party.
This is the worst level so far. I hate it so much.
Yeah, because you can't complete it to end this stupid Let's Play.
Either you suck or this game suck.
I'm running out of fucking...
This game suck.
These games.
This game suck.
Dick asshole.
I hate... This game suck. I'm fucking William. I don't know how to speak.
This game suck.
The developers of this game didn't make the game good. This game sucks.
I don't even need to go there. What the fuck is this ass?
Dude, stop doing this.
Excuse me, put your feet.
What were they thinking?
Come on, everyone. Come on,
what were they thinking? Come on, game designers. Get with the program.
Yeah, I bet they programmed this game on a Mac.
Yeah. Dude, it's just a drop down.
I've already been down.
You're dead.
Excuse me, put your stupid crap.
Slide down there.
The fuck is that thing?
You the hell are you
piece
saying?
Of crap.
Slide down so you can show. See, I told you, Pierce. You fucking
crap.
Confident motherfucker.
This game's a bunch of crap.
This
game's a horror. This game's a horror game.
Yeah, horror.
Fuck off, gorilla. I can.
Crap. This game's a bunch of crap. This game's crap.
The fuck is this place?
This game looks like crap.
Ooh.
This looks like where you're supposed to be.
This looks like crap.
Yeah.
Onet, I swear. Stop.
Onet, please.
Onet.
Yo, I'm advertising the Faded Colors EP.
Can you play some ISIS music?
ISIS? Sure.
Yeah. Oh, don't play the metal band.
God damn it.
Is that
God damn it, Andres. Because I was going to fuck you.
There was a jump
sound
down.
Like a gold mine or just a skull go like, woohoo, I just found gold.
I don't think.
Jump down, dude.
You sounded like an old witch lady.
You don't think? If you don't think, you can't
jump
live.
Jump to the side.
I think you can live without thinking.
You think a black man could kill you, Pierce?
Think a black man could kill you.
Black man can't
Onet,
kill.
Can we kick Onet, seriously?
I swear to God.
Okay, I'm done, I promise.
Onet.
I'll be sure.
You eat nuts.
Can everybody leave this cult so it's just me and Pierce?
No.
Wow,
you leave the cult.
And then then me and Pierce can do what we were originally supposed to be. We can be like, what are you wearing? Yeah.
Hey, Andreas.
Fuck!
Yeah. You're so stupid. Fuse has
suck.
AIDS positive.
Don't do it
again. This gorilla's gonna
call.
Be like, brr!
It's gonna punch him up.
Like, okay, look, this gorilla comes out of nowhere.
No, he comes out of the.
Out of
the corner.
Nowhere! Where were they ganking?
This.
Look at brr!
This is dark. This
looks scary.
Yeah.
Crazy ass gorilla.
Jeez, what the hell? Are you killing animals?
The hill?
Innocent animals. Jeez, there's a drop dead.
What the hell?
Re-environment classic Sonic.
The fuck are you doing?
Oh my
please.
God.
Donut. Shut up. Donut.
Let's
What's all you learn?
Sonic game! Oh no, Pee was gonna die.
Oh my god, he made it.
I'll never acknowledge in Sonic 3 Knuckles.
Let me keep going at
going on, Jesus Christ.
Why doesn't that game get attention? Even Sonic CD does!
Oh no, is that guy? Please.
This man is my hero.
Fan has ruined everything you've ever ventured! Fantasies!
That's peeves. Like, literally peeves.
You know what, Sonic?
No, when kid is, when peeves is a kid, he shoots the camera and just bye bye.
Yeah.
Bye bye.
Yeah.
I think William has actually seen that.
Yes, well,
I don't think I've seen that. He just sent me like several videos of it, like the one where, this one where like you put a knife to your neck or
yeah.
What the fuck? Suicidal ass.
Yeah, he's just suicidal and filmed himself.
What a loser.
The part of that video that always kills me is when he said, "Welcome to my home."
Yeah. Yeah.
Welcome to my home.
By the way, he used an incredible accent when he first started, I guess.
Yeah. Welcome to my home.
Welcome to my home. Little fucking giggly ass nigga that I am.
Child ass.
Child ass. Fucking jailbait ass nigga.
No. That's not what we're saying.
Like, please. I was 23 years old, I would hit that.
Please. You look like a girl when you're younger.
I would hit that shit when I was 23.
Please. I'm losing my shit.
Please.
Wait, I was just laughing at me or something else.
Please.
Shut up.
Is Robert still in the call?
What is Andreas laughing at?
Can't you fucking look yourself? He is.
I can't. Your screen is taking all the place, and like the ones that are talking
all the place,
all the space on my computer.
I'm looking at this million.
Oh, I'm losing my shit.
Who are you fucking dick? Robert, talk.
William, go and pee.
Pee, get it. Pee.
And you're really laughing. Like, seriously, what the fuck?
Pee is like. Please remember that video where he was like, "No, no." What?
Sammy the Sonic.
Please remember you showed me a video where you and your dad, you were like making a movie, and you and your dad fused like in a Dragon Ball way.
Yeah.
Did a fuse dance. That's so funny.
Puse.
Happy for your mom.
That's not the puse's dad.
What? Yeah. His dad is so magnificent.
Like after his dad, it's all downhill from there for the family.
Well, the one that's just like the key to everything.
Look, fathers are a valued part of growing up.
Yeah, he's just like
his dad is just.
What the fuck said I don't like my dad? Are you fucking?
He said so. Pierce. She said the bald fuck. I hate him.
That's low. That's mean.
Welcome
that's
to my
low.
Home.
Yeah,
welcome to my home.
Welcome to my home. William, there was just something about the way you said Pius that made me laugh so hard. It was just
Wait, how did he say it?
It was just, I don't know, it was just tickled my funny bone a little bit. It reached in there.
Yeah, reached in there and like shook it.
Say that shit again, please.
Well, he can't capture the magic. It was just he said like no.
Why did I say this is like a pills?
Yo, Andre,
I don't know, it was just funny to me.
Andreas. Pierce.
And in fact, that Pierce repeated his own name.
Oh, what? Say that again. Say Pierce again.
Pierce.
Guys, we've been into this episode for way longer than I expected.
Because Pierce can't complete this game.
No, because as you go on, the levels keep getting progressively more difficult.
Shut the fuck up. You just
like.
What are you, some kind of game designer or something?
The first two levels I finished in 20 minutes.
We need Lara Croft, fucking.
You can't just call a game bad because you don't know how to beat it.
No, I'm on, I know how to beat it. I'm going further now.
The game is a shitload of fuck.
I've never played Tomb Raider. This game is a bunch of diarrhea.
I almost fell over.
Yes.
Diarrhea dick waffles. Okay, Pews, I'm gonna give you a slight tip, okay? You listen to this. Mm-hmm. Use slight your tips. Guns. Yeah.
I use my guns.
Use the shotgun.
I also have a shotgun, but only 16 ammo. I don't want to waste all of it. Like,
do it right now.
In fucking 7 levels, I only got 16 fucking shells. That's
do hey, it.
Yeah.
Pews.
Do it. Take a poop in front of
it. Wait, hold on, hold on, Pews.
And turn that poop into wine.
Oh, shut and, up. That's
into favorite. Wine.
That's a really good poop. Eric Andre.
Yes.
Are you winning, Pews?
Yeah, I'm winning.
Son.
The Tyler Perry movie.
Fuck crocodiles.
Watch out, Pews. There's a dinosaur there.
Not a, what the fuck are you talking about?
His name was Dinosaur. Dino. Poya Pepe.
Dino.
You guys can't dino. Fucking distinguish dinosaurs dino from crocodiles.
Dino. No,
how? This game is very unrealistic. There's dinosaurs in it.
Yeah, actually, yeah, dinosaurs aren't level, real. Here.
Have you ever seen a dinosaur?
Yeah, I have seen a dinosaur.
I saw Jurassic Park.
Jurassic Park's fake.
It's a documentary.
It's not.
Isn't it?
Have you? I read the credits.
Oh no, dude! Did I think all these years it was real?
Dinosaurs aren't real. They're like dragons. Come on.
Have you ever seen a fucking dragon? Dragons are more real than dinosaurs.
I searched dragon on Google and I found pictures of them. How will you explain that?
And if can you search bad dragon?
They're photoshopped. They're actually lizards.
Andreas, search bad dragon on Google.
Bad dragon?
Yeah.
Let's go, bad dragon.
Am I going to get something bad now?
Yeah, you're going to be cursed by the dragon curse.
Oh my god, god damn it.
Oh!
Okay, get everyone
slasher
who's watching.
Silver.
I want you to search for Bad Dragon, especially you, Juan. I know you like some Bad Dragons.
Who is this, you, Juan?
Juan, the biggest
who's
fan,
that Juan?
Man. He,
Juan is the number one fan.
Yeah, oh. He's from Venezuela, right?
Oh, he's from Brazil.
Nah, he's from Venezuela. Shut the fuck up. I'm a big. I know where.
No, he's from Spain. You can't just say that.
Look,
he's from Mexico.
You're not Spain. Really? I mean, you're not his favorite
He's from Mexico, and he's going to go kill Trump
member.
When he wins presidency.
William, he does not like you. Juan does not like you. Juan thinks you're the
one. Juan loves me. Oh, he's a Mexican. I love him.
Juan,
hello, Harry,
I want
Mexican.
You to comment down below saying William is a faggot, okay?
You gotta keep Juan plugs. Okay, don't stop.
Stop.
Okay, I think Pierce has got this, though. For real, this time. I think
yeah,
he's got...
It looks like Pierce actually got a brain.
Yeah. Pews is evolving.
Yeah.
Wow.
Look at that. He fucking
you know, like you know that puzzle people give to the retards where like it's like star shaped holes and like circle shaped holes. This is how Pews wins a game. Just figure it out.
Awesome. Rainbow raffle. What the fuck is this?
What the fuck? It looks like
a paintbrush.
A rare rainbow
it's a psychedelic dildo. What the hell?
It's a paintbrush.
Love that.
You see paint on it. The guy's just a little messy. He got paint
why don't
on
you go
brush.
On their website?
Yeah, he's not a good painter. He got
Yo,
paint
Pews,
on the
there?
Handle.
Pews,
yeah, that's
there?
Bad.
That should be Pews, a let's play. Not? Should be Pews. A let's play where we go on the Bad Dragon's website.
I think
website.
Pews just died.
Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm done with the let's play now. I'll finish this
okay.
level yeah. another time.
I think we're also done. Okay,
next
guys,
time on
this is probably going to be our last video. I'm sorry.
Hey, I'm going. Yeah. I'm
bye
not
bye.
So.